So welcome to another Stories from the Stores. I'm here with Ben Russell, Great. Curator of Mechanical Engineering, and we've got the Credo of Joseph Clement. So Ben, what's a credo?
What's a credo? Good question. Well, it's a statement of intent. What this thing does, this little tiny notebook, it establishes a sort of moral compass as a young man starting out in the world.
Okay, so question number two. Who was Joseph Clement?
He's a young guy, so when he writes this, what, it's about 1790, it's dated, look, it says 1793, so he's about 14, and he eventually becomes one of the most incredible engineers in London during the 19th century.
Okay, but the big thing he made was the analytical engine?
Yeah, so what Clement does, he builds for Babbage the difference engine and the analytical engine, which are still in the museum's collections, and they are the most astonishing precision machines. No one else could have done it, probably, except Clement and those people who worked with him.
So this is like near the Industrial Revolution?
Yeah. Yeah, so he's up in Cumbria, and it's a very isolated place. And he says, I'm going to go to London, because that's where it's all happening at this time. There's a chance he actually might have taken the book with him. So he's up there, and he's sort of starting to write this sort of stuff, practicing his signature, practicing handwriting, doing little sketches and messing around. You know, what does he want to do with his life? And there's a wonderful little quote, which I marked in here. The acquisition of knowledge is one of the most honourable occupations of youth. What he's saying is, you know, go out there and hoover up information, and it, you know, you're going to take it in, and someone else sort of come out in other ways. And he goes out there, and he trains himself up, self-taught, and he ends up as one of the most significant machine builders in London.
Is it worth someone today writing a credo?
I think it probably is, yeah, because it was very clear. What he's doing here is setting up the foundations for what he wants to do next.
Are there any quotes in there that like sum up Joseph Clement as a man?
We are dazzled with the ostentation, the pleasure of learning, and the noise of victories. And actually, for all his modesty, actually, he was a very victorious man in terms of his career. He did some wonderful, wonderful things in a very sort of subdued sort of way.